Welcome to the sixth video preview for Perfect World Entertainment's newest MMO, Forsaken World. Now that the game is in open beta, all of the latest content has been unlocked, and your characters as well as your progress will remain permanent. With that in mind, it's time to introduce the Forsaken World Marketplace and reveal some of the useful items that are available. The Marketplace, also known as the Cash Shop or Boutique, is an in-game store where you can buy cosmetic items like fashion sets, handy items like restorative potions, and quick-footed mounts. Now, if you've played any of Perfect World Entertainment's other titles, you might be familiar with Zen, the virtual currency used to purchase items in each of our games' cash shops. Well, in Forsaken World, the Zen you purchase from our website is converted to leaves in-game, which is then used to purchase whatever you like. Don't worry, it's not as complicated as it sounds. For more information on how to purchase Zen, check out the billing section of the official Perfect World Entertainment website. One thing I'd like to point out is that you don't have to spend real money to obtain leaves. You can trade in-game gold or coins at the Irda Leaf Exchange to receive leaves for use in the marketplace. This effectively makes Forsaken World a true free-to-play game. Now, the marketplace is by no means necessary for you to enjoy the game. In fact, there are plenty of options for progressing through the world of Irda that don't require you to spend a single dime. Worried about not gaining enough experience points? The guild system allows you to take on special quests that yield experience points, merit points for the guild, and more. Worried about grinding to obtain drops? With the in-game auction house system, players can buy and sell goods without spending a single cent. However, if you do decide to check out the marketplace, you'll see that it offers convenience items, as opposed to things that drastically increase power. The items in the marketplace are meant to supplement your gaming experience, and as such, they're entirely optional. You'll find elite mounts if you want to travel faster, unique fashion items that give you a distinct look, crafting items to help you level up gear, or reusable potions to make questing just a little bit easier. What's cool is, you can preview how fashion items will look on your character before you purchase them, so you'll know exactly what you're buying. There's also an interesting item called the Mercury Statuette. Once purchased from the marketplace, you can take it to an NPC to complete a special quest. You'll be rewarded with 3 to 7 gold, which you can spend at your leisure. We're really excited to be able to offer such a robust marketplace. Ultimately, we want the marketplace in Forsaken World to supplement your gaming experience, and not define it. We're always looking at feedback from players and taking into account the current in-game economy. We hope you'll find these items compelling and worthwhile. Be on the lookout for new items related to your pet, as well as more of the ever-popular fashion sets and mounts. Forsaken World is your game, and we're constantly striving to ensure that it's the best online experience possible. We hope you've enjoyed learning more about Forsaken World, and we'll see you in-game. The world is not perfect, so play in one that's forsaken.